What's good, everybody? This your boy, Mr. Sarek, back here with another video. I know yesterday I promised y'all, with another video for nighttime for session, but the files got all messed up. I was recording it, and I was trying to make it up this morning. And just kept on glitching the whole lot. So I'm gonna do a special hour for y'all. Don't talk that much. I'm gonna put the words of the tricks that I'm doing too. For most of the people who wanna see the information of the tricks I'm doing. It'll be like an hour session, then come back doing it around 8-ish, 9-ish, somewhere around that area. Because, I'm gonna do a Ring of Honor live stream from WWE 2K19. Also, they're gonna premiere on that time on YouTube. I'm aiming at 8 at the most, or 9 at the most. So, the debut episode of Ring of Honor from my YouTube page. No, y'all not enjoyed that. Also, and make sure you click like and subscribe to my channel for more content. This will be my first upload session day on YouTube. My next one will be tonight. So make sure y'all stay tuned. For a while, I got coming to y'all. I'm gonna just dash that back. I'm gonna see if I get enough speed from it first. Probably not. Thank you. trying to spin, but it had me reverting. This one didn't need to fix it again. To revert. And for some reason my person is glitching right now. That is weird as hell. You gotta know too, this the pre-stages of the game, the preview, and there's a whole lot of bugs and glitches that definitely need to fix along the way. And that is one of the major gripes of the game. Let's go to the pyramid. I had to switch from another level just to repairing it. I mean, nothing major, but it's like, you know, it is what it is. You can do what you have to do at the moment. And I think the turning too, one of the ultimate tricks on, like I said earlier. And I turn, sometimes I do a reaper, or the hell you do stuff that you don't plan to do. And I think too, like the way the board, like in the bail. It's gonna be flying off the board and sound the radar physics. I believe it should be more realistic than that. Especially to like, we can turn, sometimes we can turn to like revert. I don't think like you double tap. I don't think you double tap on the physics. That way they can revert it. But sometimes it really shouldn't have you revert. Just do what I'm trying to say. Oh, it'll be a nice hill. I'ma nail that real quick. Don't get to the pyramid part. There's coming at. Gotta do a double heal for y'all. That other stairs, I should have popped. Won't let me. But sometimes the game won't let you at all. It'll put like another animation for you. Like an alley or folly. It'll put an animation so. Can, release early, and that's kind of frustrating, but gotta understand this is the beta. A minor stuff like this, no, really can change all the time. And we're on the other side of the map, the pyramid, as you can see, 12 o'clock, recent time, and I get it set to the settings. If you do get the game, please don't complain about the color physics, all that, how you can customize it. Then I got mine like down hardcore. But you know, I put my lit foot tricks and grass automatic, like catch. More simple for me. But the rest of the speed and everything else is in the scoops and landings are in the but I take off the bid drop also. Like me, love doing huge, crazy, same gaps. Make sure you take that off. It's one huge thing for some stuff that you see people do in real life, like Chris Cole and Chris Haslam. I would advise to take that off, in my opinion. Do a little flip trick, maybe a grind. Get a grind and go off, perfect. Overshot it. And then popping over the rail like that. I'm trying to. Side like this, so I get more pop. I'll be real. Like that, got out of here over the rail. It takes much time and patience, so if you don't get it on the first try, it will be satisfying and rewarding to get. I'm gonna do it for y'all. So, it'll be a bunch of smaller pops. That front side, cricket, nose corner. Front side. First try too. I wish I could do a nice little flip trick over it, an inward 360, but I was in. I know you have to have a while over the face get better over time. I don't know when the game first came out on the demo. I was saying it'll take time to progress the whole entire game. So you can't Your first kickflip might be weak as crap. Your first hill flip might be weak as crap. And so on and so forth. You gotta keep on improving on the path. Sometimes when you pop, when it's kind of stupid, in my opinion, but no, it is. I really do wish that stair right here was unlocked. You find a way to glitch through it. That'd be like a nice gap. I like doing huge, you know, off the roof and high ledge gaps. In my opinion, it's more, you know, refreshing in the game. And then more. Freedom. I'm gonna end this in this spot of the game. Doing a couple knowledge clips, you know. Offset one. Aw, damn, they had me spin it up. And sometimes you don't need to trick that will automatically have me spin. Certain spots. It kind of stuck a little bit in here. I mean, that, you know, to expect it. I hope too that these bring like the mod maps from PC to here also. Part, not the Christian part. I meant the less common part. I keep getting those mixed up. I don't know why. I always do. Okay. This part right here. Some bullshit. I never in your life saw a board that has to be fucking看着那个啊，面看着我们去，他们看水 ，bird delay， and birding is late。I'm a hill, my boy. Saw that right? I know you saw this. We put them on board there and then fall down. Some beans. that is not trying. You know, you're not full development, so there are some things that I do admit that is not trying. But I'm gonna try a gap over to the gap. Or maybe like not a gap, maybe like that really do not be frustrating this game. Like, really does. Nothing major, you know. Does get frustrating as hell. Getting stuck in the ground. So, I'm gonna do the switch. I'm gonna mess around with the object. Here we go with that. What the fuck? Okay, I see the shower. Nice though. But I don't really get that much air. I'm just still in. Yo, weird ass grind. Combos. This is a 50-50 and, okay, I see. Yeah, I'm gonna do the opposite way. I'm more simple. That little make things like move more challenging. Ah, that's what's stopping me. I'm trying to hop over the hub of this bridge. I'm trying to do. It might work right now. Well, I'm random shit. I'm new. I have a new effect today. Project. Grab it. This ship is landing. What the shit is going out there? I knew it was hilarious fucking stop on it. Okay. Let me come up with a coping, get bored, and get stuck like that. It's stupid as hell. All we do is get put in the boss right. It'd be like, we're gonna do this shit right now. We're gonna get stuck and fall back. Sometimes something be popping at all. It's kinda weird. To me, it's weird. I think to anybody that should be ready as hell. gap. I think a small little gap, nothing major. Ah, come on, that'd be nice. Good boy, I get caught to the ramp. Go like, go down and jump, and see it stuck in the air. Like, it's trying to spawn. Look at that guy. Took that possible stair. That shit just hit a little bit. I really do hate that you can't live. A huge brightness setback in my opinion. That was really huge brightness. But then so much potential that could have been. No. That right there. But then you'll see this little spot. Not a little sentence that was up in the day, like a little part. That's not impossible, man. Nice. Yeah. But yeah, definitely. I'm doing backside, you know. I really like it better than all the tricks. Do a nail and trying to like a 360 laser flip. Now, actually a 360 now. I mean a 360, but not a 360. Come on, it would be nice, and I guess look about the finale train. Give me like a little bit more pop when I go over there. Into this ledge. And sometimes too in these games like I'm sponsored to go from one turn straight into another. I'm gonna go I'll do one more dab and end off this session of the video. Oh, now he's very 50 on the table. Yeah, I'm in that session right there. That was crazy as hell. Now the last part of the video, the rest of the video, we all stay the Bishop part, and hope that you enjoy it. See how I'm gonna end it for y'all. There's some stuff I'm gonna do. I might do it tonight also. It's a little ledge in front of me. Get a nice little pop with the half pipe. Quarterback come back down and do like a tray flip. Backside fakey. Or any nice gnarly foot trick down that, then out into a Manny. I'm gonna try this for y'all. It might not work. Oh, let me see. Oh, nah, it didn't work. That stuff is gonna grind. Damn it. Alright. Nah, it didn't work either. Gotta figure it out. What the fuck? That's really an alley in this shit? Okay. Okay, now I'm an alley. So I'm gonna try and do it from this side a little bit. Dude, I'm not trying to hit the pipe either. Oh shit. Sometimes I just want to use her. Kind of frustrating. Okay, I'm not taking that shit, but I'll definitely get that one. That was sick as hell. I would definitely not live for that at all. But I'm not gonna complain. I'm gonna take whatever was given to me. I'm definitely taking that one. That was crazy as hell. Yeah, that shit had to hurt. Nothing like it. Yeah. The full 360. His head. What the fuck the hell is it? Okay, you turn around. Okay, this should get crazy as hell. I do a back side. Let me stop fucking around with y'all. Just a nice little line. You know? The end of the video. What the fuck? Really? The damn board gonna disappear. That definitely would fix. I mean, it does be a not like, you understand, it's like the pre-game preview. But you know, some of the shit should not be happening. Yeah, just, you know, after a while it's frustrating. That's some stuff that you know. Delay as hell. What I'm gonna do for y'all. Focus on the last little bit. What the fuck? Okay. It's frustrating too sometimes that you see this trick. That shit glitching. Like, you know how you see a trick, but don't give you the trick. Yeah, let's load to another part. Reload to the part. This shit just is very annoying. After tried so much, you know what I'm saying? And this glitch is just, you see a trick that you want to conquer, and also you get stuck in a glitch. You can't move, you can't control the board the way you want to, and it just be like a whole clusterfuck. And that's how it really is sometimes. Don't give you like the raw footage of the whole clusterfuck going on together. They don't want to let me do an ollie. Oh no, not my size this time. I went down the slope. The ramp. There's a bunch of patches that we're doing to fix. I'm showing you some right now. In the first video, definitely. But this video is kind of crazy. I'm trying to get a purple knife, though. Let's try to get a purple knife. There's some of the caches, too. It's really, really crazy. Like the board just gets stuck. Like it turns flat. Of a flip rotation. So that all is meant like the game itself. Just like it had the same problems with PC too. I'm getting very pissed off that OG demo, the prison yard. You do this glitch, Bill. You don't know nothing about the OG demo. That was hell. That's hell, not a real word, but this is very hell. I'ma do a little dab for you. Got 4 minutes left. Not even going to that direction. Pushing straight and my person is still going towards me. Let's push the revert. Downspin. I can't fucking do shit. My dude won't even. If I was y'all, some of the tricks that I'm doing, please. Please make that big. Because. It's very frustrating as hell. But I'm finding. We have like this very, very short time. I'm just saying trash, I can't do this one, I'm trying to do blah blah blah. No, personally, wait. I found it, I know I flip off the game. Really, that one's doing. definitely some spots get more glitchier than others. So, you can ride that. That's what I'm trying to do, but I'll take that one. I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm in an offer for next to a special gap for y'all. Out the roof. The gap. I really do love jumping off. There's a couple other gaps I'm gonna try. I did this time. There's one other gap. I'm gonna try out though. Not that gap, that was for the sister bitch. There's another gap that somewhere did a little broken roof. You can it's actually a stair gap, but it's a way that you can land it while going down the stairs. If you go, way to the stairs that I'm looking at right now, there was a way, I think it could have been a mod. Most likely probably was. Yeah, you could jump from it to, it was like a no roof, like the structure's still here, but it was like a way that you could jump off the side and grab the stairs. It's kind of stupid, but it's like, you can't say it's a guy, it's kind of like a grind. I'm gonna try it for y'all. It's like a gap to like the rail. And you know, slide all the way back in. It's kind of stupid. Cool at the same time. There's a way that I used to do in a demo. That I just like didn't do, but I saw people do it. But I just spot it and just jump down and grind. I don't know how, but I saw some people do it. This person I know, doesn't have a YouTube page. Now he's gonna do a whole lot. But it was just quit talking and just put on that spot. I'll go to the depth that I know. Officially, 9 times out of 10, you will land. 2. From here, all the way to the ramp. Like a big ass drop. Like a Chris Cole type of shit. And it's 1 o'clock now, so. Just 1 o'clock right now. Plus a miss bell, but that's one of the daps that, you know, I love to do so much off the scalpel. You know, just go onto it, jump off it, then boom. You know, and people will love it, people will hate it. So I'm in the video right here. See you around 8 o'clock. Seven maybe on Mixer with the evening night session, but evening tonight actually, and Mixer around 8 p.m. on YouTube. If you're not watching this on Mixer, I stream. Check out Ring of Honor WWE 2K19 concentrations. Me, Mr. Sahari. Make sure y'all click like, subscribe for the button for the notifications. Got another session video coming up. I'm gonna try to do the other crazy shit for y'all. Hopefully, through the time, get more better. The two on Xbox gonna get way more better. No PC, most people stop playing it on PC after the prison rush, and that shit was frustrating as a bitch. That shit first came out in demo. So hope you liked it. Stay blessed, and see you soon. Peace. Mr. Sarek out.